My Kindle Fire just went black.
After hitting the power button. That's normal.
I didn't do anything.
I hope you haven't done things with it that caused it to overheat.
That would at least be noticeable if that were the case.
Then there's the question of whether or not you accidentally shared your drink with it.
No, and it did not go black because I dropped it in the tub.
Did it go dark because it went into sleep mode?
It is dark even when I'm trying to do something.
If you held down the power button for 5 to 10 seconds until the charge light blinked, and then the screen went dark, it is dark because it turned off.
And if you hold the power button for 20 to 30 seconds, it should reboot.
If in doubt, reboot is standard tech support advice for any device today.
It is harder to unplug and reconnect the fridge than a gaming console, but even my smart appliances have needed that to clear various errors out of the memory.
And you can try power cycling the Kindle by turning it off and letting it sit off for an hour.
Which only helps if it was overheating.
Or hold down the power button long enough to reboot it, in case the reason the screen went dark was a software glitch.
The Kindle Fire went totally black.
Yes, and the screen can go dark when it locks up, though some people mistake that for being off.
Instead, it is really on but stuck.
The Kindle may seem not to turn on because it is already on. Or it may seem not to charge because it is on and consuming lots of power in its confusion.
The solution in that case is let the battery die, and then charge it.
Or reboot, hope it comes up, then turn it off and charge it.
Let's try something other than rebooting.
Charging it is still a valid solution. If the screen went dark because the battery is running low,
it shouldn't be because the battery got disconnected. This isn't like a cell phone where it comes out a lot.
And if you took the Kindle apart to replace the battery and damaged connectors to the LCD, you have a totally different problem.
My biggest problem would be needing service after avoiding the warranty that way.
If you hack the Kindle Fire operating system to put in a standard version of Android, you've voided the warranty too. However, the solution for that if you get it up after a reboot is going to menu, settings, menu, reset to factory defaults.
That will reset the device and reboot it.
Yes, but if it went dark while being hung up, that might be the only way to undo the damage.
I'll get asked to re-register it too.
So go to home or menu, turn on WhisperNet if asked, settings, register and re-register it.
Would losing registration cause the screen to go dark?
No. But a Kindle Fire draining the battery trying to connect to Wi-Fi would cause it to go dark sooner.